Hello, all you beautiful thrill seekers. My name is Coach Shell Dongsterborn, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update where today it's a big one. Now, not pardoning the pun, Blackpool Pleasure Beach, but it's the big one. This is talking about the first look at the brand new Snow White's Enchanted Wish. This is the brand new overhaul dark ride at Disneyland Park in America. Now, this is opening next year, I believe, and we've got a first look inside the brand new overhauled attraction and what exactly they've done with it. So, before we get started with all of that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another theme park YouTube video. Also, guys, comment down below your thoughts, your opinions, and also your questions. Because, of course, this is the last video today, unless something comes out in a few hours' time. But this is the last video today scheduled. So this is your last chance. I'll put it out on the community page as well to get your questions in for the 2K sub Q&A, which is being filmed on Christmas Eve. Use the hashtag question before or after your question. They will all be saved and they will all be read out. Also, guys, make sure you go into the description down below where not only can you find a link to the article sharing the information that we share in this video, we also have links to Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, and TikTok where you can subscribe to all of them. I will upload more on TikTok as soon as possible. It's just a bit crowded at the minute with time. Also, guys, make sure you're going to the description to submit your video ideas. So if you've got a discussion video idea, a review, a vlog idea for next year, or any kind of video idea relating to theme parks or crossing over with a TV show and theme parks, anything at all, send it in into the forms link and it will be saved and I will note it down as soon as possible when I get a look at the responses again. Also, make sure you go and view the old videos. Don't forget to keep doing the nostalgia binge watching because we are over halfway to 1 million views as well as being nearly at 2,100 subscribers. Can we hit 2,100 subscribers in the next week? Because traditionally we've got a week left of 2020. Thank God, 2020 can go as a year. But it has been the best year for the channel. It'd be really nice to sign it off with another subscriber milestone. 2,100 subs would be great by the end of the year. So please note your friends, get your friends onto the channel, get them subscribing, and get them onto the Discord server as well, don't forget. Get them into the Discord server. That is linked in the description down below as well. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the Disney blogs about what's going on with Snow White's Enchanted Wish. So massive shout out to the person who put this blog on. Who is the public relations director, Michael Ramirez. So massive shout out to Michael and his blog. Again, links in the description down below if you want to read it for yourselves after the video. So basically from the blog, the official statement is, as we previously announced, Snow White's Scary Adventures have been undergoing a magical renovation and reimagination. Today, on the 83rd anniversary of the premiere of Disney Animation's Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs at the Carthay Circle Theatre in LA, we're excited to share that Disneyland Park's only ride-through princess attraction has been reimagined and renamed as Snow White's Enchanted Wish. While Disneyland Park has been closed, Walt Disney Imagineering has been putting the finishing touches to the cherished attraction, which will be ready to welcome guests when we reopen our theme parks at a later date. While you may recognise some familiar elements in the attraction, you'll be surprised to discover enhanced story details and all new scenes. Let's take a look. Imagineers have updated the classic fairy Fantasyland attraction with new magic inside and out. Using state-of-the-art audio and visual technology, including new music, LED black lighting, laser projections, and a new animation system, the attraction brings to life Snow White's Happily Ever After. You will delight in new appearances of beloved characters, including Snow White's cheerfully dancing and twirling with the Seven Dwarfs in their cozy cottage. You may even notice the scent of Doc's handiwork, a baking apple pie, wafting through the air before heading off to work we go. Hi-ho! I got carried away there. Vibrant new shadow projections bring to life the dwarfs as they march happily off to work in the mine singing hi-ho! The most dazzling scene is the mine, which sparkles with shimmering lighting effects and glittering jewels all around. There are more surprises to discover, and we cannot wait for you to experience the magic of this timeless fairy tale and Snow White's Enchanted Wish coming true at last. There we go, my magical fine fellows and ladies. That is Snow White's Enchanted Wish. A sneak peek at a couple of construction pictures on your screen while we talked about this. Massive shout out to public relations director Michael Ramirez from the Disneyland Park for putting that report into the Disney blogs. Again, the link for the Disney blog specifically, this one, is linked in the description down below along with the other links on the channel. So please go and subscribe to the channel and do all the good stuff with the other social media accounts and with your video ideas, etc. But also, use the link in the description down below where you can read the blog yourself, because it's a brilliant read. Now, my thoughts on this. Oh my god. Now this looks absolutely magical. I love the work that Disney have put into this. Walt Disney Imagineering have put into this. They put the finishing touch onto it. They're ready to welcome the guests back when they can open the park. And they're ready to welcome them into this reimagined attraction. And, you know, as soon as COVID's over, get me over to Disneyland. Get me over to Disney to experience this new attraction, this new reimagined attraction. Because Snow White's Enchanted Wish looks magical. Absolutely beautiful, graceful, amazing. Any other positive words that describes a Disney princess? Amazing, beautiful, amazing, brilliant. Now, the state-of-the-art technology, the modern technology brought into this was really clever, because I think that, in my personal opinion, from the couple of pictures that you saw on your screen that I've managed to get a hold of from this, from the Disney blog, it definitely looks like they've sort of brought in the state-of-the-art modern technology, but they tried to keep the style of the animatronics and the animation and the technology, they tried to keep it as close to the original as close as possible. Now, what I mean by that is, it does look like the original animatronics. It does have that feel of the original film 83 years ago. But it's complete, but it looks, the model of them, even though it's classic vintage Snow White gear, it looks new modern animatronics and technology to bring the story to life. So they brought the modern day technology into reimagining this 83-year-old story. And, you know, this is a very, very, you know, really exciting tale to tell in this attraction. And I love the work that Disney have done with this to bring together the modern technology and the classic Snow White story to retell this in a new way. Because, of course, Snow White Scary Adventures was getting this overhaul. We knew that already. We did a video on that, I think, at the end of last year, I think it was. Or the start of the... near the start of this year. And, you know, we spoke about that, and we spoke about how they were going to overhaul it, and we sort of didn't know how they were going to overhaul it, and sort of how what they were going to do. Now we've got an exclusive look at what they're doing with it. It looks beautiful. Like, like everything Disney does is beautiful. So there we go. So thank you very much, guys, for this theme park news update, looking at exclusively at the brand new Snow White's Enchanted Wish. Again, links in the description down below for all the social medias, for submitting your video ideas, doing all the good stuff for the channel, and also links in the description down below where you can check out Snow White's Enchanted Wish blog from Michael Ramirez, the Public Relations Director at Disneyland. His blog is linked down there as well. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. My name is Coach Chow, keep living the coast life, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for the Q&A to celebrate 2,000 subscribers. Thank you very much. Take care. Have a Snow White-tastic day.